right now, a manhunt called off in Pottawatomie County. The suspect, police say, tried to run down three officers. He's still on the loose. Now, here's the scene from Sky 5 earlier today, just after a pursuit ended in a crash near Tecumseh. Police swarmed a wooded area looking for that man to no avail. Now, KOCO's Kim Passoff spoke to witnesses who heard those gunshots that started it all. She joins us now live. Kim?
Morgan, the search was called off just minutes ago. It lasted for nearly 6 hours. The suspect was last spotted here off of Highway 9 where he crashed his car, but the search for him began outside his home just a couple miles away.
His car was going through here and he was shooting at the car because he was trying to run him over.
Aaron Pipkin was inside his mobile home.
Heard a shot.
When a Tecumseh police officer opened fire on his neighbor.
It's scary. It's really scary.
James Morgan, a.k.a. Tater, lives in this mobile home on Harrison Road. The Pottawatomie County warrant team came here to pick him up. But police believe he anticipated the move and set off a neighbor's fire alarm as a diversion.
When they arrived at the scene, a male exited the trailer that the alarm was going off in, jumped in a black Chevrolet vehicle, and attempted to run over three officers in the parking lot of the trailer park.
An officer shot at his car as he sped away, hitting it multiple times.
The vehicle lost a lot of oil or transmission fluid or something along those lines.
He crashed about a mile east of Tecumseh and took off on foot. The Highway Patrol searched for him by air, and more than 35 officers searched on the ground.
All the shells were found up there by the Coke machine.
Shell casings left behind at the Mobile Home Park parking lot were picked up by neighborhood kids. They got home from school just minutes after the shooting.
So it could have been real bad if it had, you know, been any later than that.
Tecumseh police suspect that Morgan is a meth dealer. They were going to pick him up on drugs and computer crimes charges. If he is found, he will face several more charges. Reporting live near Tecumseh, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.
Kim, thanks. And Tecumseh police say the search will not resume tomorrow. They are contacting the U.S. Marshals for assistance to hunt him down.